There's a new sculpting tool within ArtCAM 2015, which is called the Putty sculpting tool, and it allows you to do localized distortion. So here you can see I'm using the displace tool to basically displace parts of these petals. Now this is completely non-destructive, so you will not lose any detail when using this tool. Now there are other options, as you can see here. I'm using the whirl tool to make it swirl around, basically, and we also have some other options to make the relief larger and smaller.